Start your mornings with a good day morning team. It's a slam dunk.
Wow, nice shot.
Dash for Uber Eats on restaurants. 8 News Now reporter Kristen Drummond shows us the issues and what the bill may change regarding the platforms.
It's going to show the customer that how evil these guys are.
Carlos Carranco owns Tacotarian, a plant-based Mexican food restaurant.
Probably 10% over people orders. But after the pandemic, it changed to like almost 50%.
You love broccoli?
But there's an issue using third-party providers.
What?
Postmates.
You love broccoli?
What?
You love to eat broccoli?
Yes.
Very good.
The profit margins at a restaurant are so slim. And then on top of that, you have to take a third of the cut of that.
Senate Bill 320 would cap that at 20% during the state of emergency.